And after a while in Weiler, I had life and I fellowship in Wall Street. I know that some people are here that aren't always here. I know that your parents are here or over here. Or over here. They were at our program yesterday as well, so welcome again. I know that the commitment they have to driving a couple hours is quite impressive. So, even if we're not triplets. But, the group from Philadelphia, where are you? Raise your hand. All right, way to go. Thanks for being here tonight, too. Other family members as well are here. Dave Whitmer was our bus driver. Dave is one of our grandpas, one of our few grandpas. And Dave, I wanted to tell you downstairs, and I missed that opportunity, but thanks so much for driving this weekend. Keeping us on the road. Friday morning, we actually weren't sure if we could take off or not because 8 to 10 inches of snow is being predicted for exactly where we were going in the Dundee area or the Penn Yan area. So we had some second thoughts, but did decide to start out, and the Lord provided smooth sailing. We got there maybe 20 minutes, 30 minutes later than we had hoped, but it really wasn't a problem. So thanks, Dave, for keeping us on the road. Let's give him a hand, shall we? On to other things.